Showdown Fights, Respect, Friday, September 24th at the McKay Event Center in Orem, Utah. Josh Burkman versus Jordan Smith. Pick up your tickets today at all Smith Fix locations.
The biggest thing about this fight is there's no excuses. Brandon Melendez, I only had 6 weeks to train. Jake Paul, I had 5 weeks to train.
Wow.
Big right hand. And Josh Burkman and Jake Paul just giving it back.
This time I have 12 weeks to get ready to fight Jordan Smith, and that's going to be a big difference.
I know Josh is going to come in wanting to take me down. He's not going to want to trade punches. He's going to have to take punches coming in to take me down. He's going to have to expose himself to chokes trying to take me down. If he does get me down, my jiu-jitsu will take care of me.
That's the main thing in this fight, is to not let Jordan Smith make it to a decision, to beat him up, to make him want to quit.
Really? Josh isn't going to try and trade punches with me.
Better be ready for a fight, because I'm coming to finish him. And everybody's going to say Burkman's back.
I am the best in Utah, and for me, this is my opportunity to prove that to the fans.